long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship. While the riders complete their victory lap and return to Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. Track where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the awards ceremony. Each Grand Prix makes its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in races to come.